Thank you, and thank you for being here. I thought I'd start us off with a song. I have my trusty mandolin with me. My mandolin's name is Crash because he was made in 1929. And this is a song that I wrote, and I will go into more about why I write songs, particularly around supernatural or Halloween kind of themes. But here's one I wrote a couple years ago about what I hope happens in the cemetery after dark. Way down yonder when the weather gets colder, down in the center where we weep and molder, dance like the skeletons dance. Way down yonder when the weather gets colder, down in the graveyard where we weep and molder, dance like the skeletons dance. Late at night when the coast is clear, those bony Terpsichoreans do appear. Flash of femur and clavicle as they go dancing skull to skull. And way down yonder when the weather gets colder, down in the graveyard where we weep and molder, dance like the skeletons dance. Friends of mine who are studying to be massage therapists love this song because it has different bone names in it. Rib bones clicking as they tangle, foxtrot makes those bone spurs jangle. Charleston sets tibia akimbo, cracking their vertebra do in the limbo. When the skeletons dance, ashes to ashes and dust to dust, move it or lose it, just like us. Death is just the final hurdle, chivvy right out of your pelvic girdle. Way down yonder when the weather gets colder, down in the graveyard where we weep and molder, dance like the skeletons dance. Dance like the skeletons dance. Dance like the skeletons dance. Let's hear it for Dancing in the Graveyard.